The whole night I used to sit there in muraqabah. And when I visited first time to Sayyidina Data Ganj Bakhshari Al-Hujwari radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, the great student of Imam Abul Qasim Al-Qushayri, who came from Ghazni, from Afghanistan and from Herat. The first time when I visited, I was praying Salatul Awwabin after Maghrib, and I used to pray 20 cycles, 20 raka'a li Salatul Awwabin in those days. When I had already prayed after Maghrib, I finished my 18 raka'a, and I was just standing for the 19th one of Salatul Awwabin. Somebody called me from behind. Nobody knew who I am. I was a young boy. I looked behind. An aged person, a Sufi, a Waliullah, a Faqir, was sitting there, and his age was about 75, along in a circle with some of his students. He was calling me. He said, when you finish your prayer, then please, can you come here? Okay. I finished my Awwabin. I went there. And I was thinking that when I finish my Salatul Awwabin, where should I go for dinner? This was my first visit on my own. I used to come when I was child, young, too young, with my father. This was on my own, my first visit to Lahore and to Sayyidina Ali Al-Hujwari. I was thinking, where should I go? Where should I find a hotel where I could find a food, not so much chilies and not so much hot. We were not used to eat the hot foods. And then I used to drink milk every night from my childhood to young life. And then I left it. So where should I go to get my milk? Just I was planning that after Salatul Awwabin, I will ask somebody where I could find a good restaurant for dinner and milk. He called me, I went there. And he became closer to me. He put his mouth near my ears, and he asked, what do you want? Should I send someone to bring your dinner without chilies here? Or should I send someone with you to the restaurant? And you want somebody to bring milk here, or you want somebody to go with you to the milk shop? This is what he said to me. I was shocked, because this was what I was planning in my heart. I asked, I will go there, you just send anybody with me, but question is that how did you know what I was planning in my heart? He said, I know nothing. I know nothing. Just Sayyidina Ali Al-Hujwari, the one whom you have come to see him, he had just said, informed me that my son Tahir has come and you have to take care of him. He is our son. He wants dinner, and dinner should be without chilies. And he wants food, milk. You arrange dinner and milk for him. Just he has commanded me. I don't know who you are, where you have come from. I don't know nothing, anything. So if you put efforts, you try to put efforts in your life, then the door of divine blessing is not closed now. It is not the case that it was open in old days and now it is closed. It will never close till day of judgment, unless you become the true recipients. True recipient. You become able to receive. So this was the beginning. Then I used to meditate after Isha, and that old man also used to meditate up to 3 o'clock, 7-8 hours in meditation, sitting like this. But in those days, there were no back problem, no neck problem, no legs problem. So I could do meditation for 6 hours, 7 hours were nothing for us. And sitting in halqa zikr and zikr bil jahr for 5-6 hours, right after tahajjud, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, till fajr and till ishraq and till salatul duha,